And that's day number 5.
So that's day number 4. We had some serious thunderstorm last night. I don't know how much you can see. I got pretty much to the end and managed to fill up the hole for overnight. So all the water collected at the back. So it won't affect us too much, we can just pump it and at the same time carry on taking the trip out. Alright, I got rid of that now. So as you can see, I got my loading pit here. So I just put the stuff in here, load it up to the dumper. Probably laughing at me. And I just drag all that here. Not much left. Solid water. There's a power cable and the phone line cable quite low. Looks like it's getting a bit of water.
5.